she couldn't hang on to it at the line and dumped back down the ice by Ottawa Senators. In on the forecheck, Matt Kumpel. Youngster couldn't knock it down and got near the blue line, his partner did. Kumpel had turned to go off at the end of a shift. Richie got the center for Anaheim and just rolled the puck in, and now that one is gone. Scratch started. Behind the play. Stoner and Neal. And they're throwing right hands, dynamite type punches. And Stoner got two in, but now Neal comes back hard. And the crowd finally gets going. Neal trying to get them all standing up. Oh, that was a heavyweight bout.
It sure was, and it all started just outside the blue line as Stoner stepped up on Neal. And gave him a pretty good clean hit.
And Neal, like, didn't like it much.
Here's the initial play right here. Good clean shoulder hit. And Neal took his number, and then these two engaged in the neutral zone. Afterwards, they chat a little bit, chat a little bit more. Neal calls him out. And as you mentioned, Bob, a pretty good pass with a heavyweight boat.
You know, you're talking about the bare knuckles from both heavyweights, and there were three or four that crashed to the jaw rather heavily. Shaken off and ready to go again.